Hairspray. This is really exciting because it's probably the last time we're all going to be in the same room before March 27th.
Wanted to combine the biggest dreams that we have for the show and the logistics of what we can do in Skirball. So we kind of landed in a conceptual area where we use the soundstage studio setup as a base for all other scenes and all other worlds of the show.